mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now honey, honey, come ride. DKNY, all up in my eyes. You got a Prada bag with a lot of stuff in it. Give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing a kid. Wishing they was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar right from Cuba Cuba. I just bite it, it's for the look, I don't light it. Ill way to hammer on the hand, stay on play. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it.
Getting jiggy with it. Good morning, Titans, and welcome back from spring break. We hope everyone enjoyed their time off. Today is Monday, April 4th, 2022, and I'm Danielle Boyer.
And I'm Catherine Dahl.
Let's get started with the Morning Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
After school credentialing starts tomorrow, April 5th, from 2:30 to 4 p.m. in the C building. If you are a student scheduled to complete this for graduation, make sure you do not miss it.
Have you ordered your yearbook yet? How about a class ring? Memories on social media might not be around forever. Make it permanent by ordering your yearbook for 2022. There are posters around the building that look like this, and you can use the QR code, which will take you directly to jostens.com. Get yours done today.
And students, if you are registered for the spring session of the Impact ACT program, remember that the program starts today after school in the Media Center. If you're still interested in getting additional ACT practice but you haven't signed up yet, you should talk to your guidance counselor or come by the Media Center after school to register. The deadline to sign up is Wednesday, April 6th, and we hope to see you there.
The Lorain City Schools All-City Art Show will take place at the Transportation Building at Black River Landing on April 28th from 6 to 8 p.m. There will be an artworks on display from all grade levels, as well as some interactive displays. Around 75 artworks from the high school will be represented. If you have work that you would like to display in the show, please see your art teacher for an invitation flyer. All are welcome to attend.
And students who do not know their counselors, we would like to play this video created by Zachary Moraga. Again, he created this video to introduce you to awesome people on Counselors Row.
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends with waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you look, there's a heart, a hand to hold on to. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you look.
Thanks, Zach, for that great video.
And that concludes this morning's announcements, and we hope everyone has a fantastic day, and we'll see you all tomorrow.
Go Titans!
I need to get rid of some hair.
You're gonna look so good.
Oh, man.
I hope so.
What do you think?
Shorter, please.
Ouch. More like it?
Shorter.
Oh. That would be a shave.
Go for it.
Can't believe he's doing it.
I will help you.
Oh, man.
When you know you can do, you can.
Our work here is done, gentlemen.
I will dry your eyes. I will find your fire. I will.
Being there. On.
Please?